Hi guys, just a real quick video about the Vita Nursing Home. Try to get the address straight and everything. I just wanted to show you a few things. Everybody's saying it wasn't going to be flooded. There was no, out of the evacuation zone. I'm kind of fired up. You zoom out a little bit. It's next to a river. I think from there to the actual. I just want to zoom out a little bit more here. It's just water is everywhere around it. Well, not around it, I should say, but there's a good portion of water near it. I think it's about 6 miles from the original home. I'm going to bring up the ruler here. Come here, ruler. Where are you at? There you be. So if we do this, we spot on the address there, and you draw a straight line towards the nearest large body of water there. You can see it's just about 6 miles. So I don't understand why people saying that, especially you're not dealing with pets and animals here. You're dealing with human beings. And just where are the employees at? And how do you leave? Especially in a storm of this size and magnitude, did you really think that everything was just going to be rainbows and unicorns? No, it wasn't. And somebody needs to be prosecuted. And that's all.